me, it would be very different after my dad said I was so close to the guy. I was going out there in isolation, moving around for 3 years, and making new friends all the time. So I never really opened up to anybody because I knew I was just going to never be moved. But now, you know, being in Los Angeles and feeling like I'm going to be we're both so young, right? So I wake up and I go train and I come back, she's still being very sweet, like 18-year-old dude, it's like 12, 1 o'clock in the afternoon, and then I lay down with her and I go to sleep and then do. And we wake up and just do what kids do. Do what kids do. I think it's the batting cage, we hit some balls, like we play miniature golf. Go to the movies, go out to eat. It was just a beautiful time.